Wait. Bete, that is ki now if we talk about the earlier comparison means if you know that in earlier there was the weightage of your subject is 70-30. In last year 70 marks practical and 30 marks theory. But this year CBSE changed this. Now the weightage of your subject is 50-50. 50-50 means 50 theory marks and 50 practical marks. Am I clear to you students?
Yes, sir. Earlier
it was 70-30.
Yeah. Means
earlier you have to prepare for the 70 marks practical and 30 marks theory. But now they have changed ki equal weightage. 50 is of practical and 50 is of theory. Okay. So here I'm going to show you your curriculum also. Let me show you ki what is that so that we can proceed with that. This is class 9 which I have opened. So I'll tell you that. Just a minute. So this is your class 10th. साइबर एथिक्स आई एम आस्किंग यू बच्चे साइबर एथिक्स में काम है मैडम ने आपको करवा दिए होंगे नोट्स वो दिस द प्रोटोकॉल दिस वन यू हैव डन विच आई एम शोइंग यू राइट नाउ दीज प्रोटोकॉल्स
यस सर
ओके Now the next one is services available on internet. That is also, I think I also covered this in your class 9. Information retrieval. Yes, tell me. This part yes, you have sir. Done or not, which I am showing you right now.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So one thing now we know that. Dekho Rajay. Mostly your paper will be based on HTML and CSS and Python. ठीक है? तो today I am going to revise your list and list के साथ attributes and the definition list, order list and the unordered list. Let me revise that and soon we will cover the other tags also. So let me use this word as a whiteboard. So students, if you see this, we know that in HTML we have three types of list basically, order list, unordered list and the last one is definition list. ठीक है? In order list, if you see that, suppose listing can be anything. If I am asking you, let's say Aman, Raman, Karan. So these are the names over here. So if you see, agar main iske aage this kind of list, 1, 2, 3, sequence order is there. That means it's a order list. Okay. If you see 1, 2, 3 is the order. That means it's a order list. If I am saying ki this is a list, ki list is there, but this type means a symbol is there. It is also a list, but it is not in a sequence way. There is a symbol before that the element that is considered as the unordered list. Okay. The last one list is called definition list. Might be you forgot also. Ye main bata deta hu hota kya. In this bete, you have to write the term and descriptions. Terms and description. Dekho Rajay, for example, let's say Sachin Tendulkar, for example, Sachin Tendulkar, मैंने दिया, he is the god of cricket. He is the god of cricket. Okay, same way, say Milkha Singh. He is the fastest runners. So in that way, when we want to create this kind of list, इसको बोलते हैं definition list, where you can give the term and description. Am I clear to you? Yes, students, tell me.
Yes, sir.
Okay, so yes, we are going to perform this practically. And after the coding, you people will note down the code in your notebook. I hope you all have the notebooks with you.
Yes, sir.
Those who don't have, please open it. Okay, I'm going to start this. So, I'm going to create HTML, then is a head. Then is a title, you know that this is the structure you have to follow. Then I'm giving here web page, the title of the web page. Then I close the title tag. Then I'm going to close the head tag. Then is a body tag. Okay, so for the order list, you people will always start which tag? Tell me, anyone.
OL.
Very good. OL tag. Okay, so in the OL tag, for the list items, what I have to write here?
Li.
Okay, very good. Dhruv. Li, say Aman. Li ko aap close bhi kar sakte ho, but it runs both way. Okay, say Li. Then is a Raman. Then Li close. Then is a Karan. Li close. So if you see that, this is the your order list which I have created right now. It's a simple. So in that way, the same code I'm going to copy to tell you about this. To unordered list. Unordered list ke liye which change I have to do here? Bhavan, tell me. For the unordered list, what thing I have to change here? Tell me. Yes, tell me.
You are looking at the answer.
But it is clear to everybody. Check your internet connection. Okay, Komal, tell me. Komal, what I have to write here, beta, if I take these elements in unordered list?
Sir,
why? You just change your UL only, that's it. It's a simple one, Rajay. For the OL, you have to start the OL tag. For the UL, you have to start the UL tag. Okay, so I'm going to run here. Ya fir aisa karte hain, pehle ek ek karke show kar dete hain, then it will more clear to you. So then is a head tag. Then is a body tag. Sorry, head is already closed, body and HTML. Body, then is a HTML. So you have to save this file, save. Okay, make sure save this in a folder. So aap desktop pe ek folder bana lo. Desktop pe jaiye, make one folder. Otherwise you can create with the help of new folder. New folder dabaoge to new folder create ho jayega. Say I am going to create this new folder. Then it asks me to give the name. Say I'm giving class 10 web pages. Okay, so I'm going to create, open this folder, double click. Now here I will save my file. Say my HTML, so my web, this is my file name. .html is mandatory, you have to give the extension here. My web.html, then save it. So you see your file is saved. So let me check there. So I'm going to where is that class? A padatu. Okay. So now see, my web page folder is there. My web is a file. So you see, this is the web page which is open right now. Okay, so you see, I have written only created the order list. So you see, elements are there. Aman, Raman, Karan, but it's in the order list this way. Dekho, wo browser pe order list aa gayi hai. Now, suppose this I want to create in an unordered form. For that, you have to just do one change. Same, I'm going to copy. Then I'm going to paste here. Here, instead of OL, you will write the UL. That's all. Now you see, Control S. Usi ke upar save karna hai. Just press Control S. Then, just go to your web page. Refresh. Yahan se refresh karoge, or you can press F5 also. So you see, this is the order list. And second one which I created now, that is the unordered list. Now it is clear to you, Komal Bhavan?
Yes, sir.
Okay, now you see the third one is definition list, which I told you. That is definition list, DL. For the definition list, you will always start the DL. Then you have defined term. Term may, as I given you, Sachin Tendulkar. Then you have to close the DT tag here. Then is a description, defined description. DD stand for defined description. He is the famous cricketer. Then you have to close this one, okay? Jitni terms and description aap likhna chahte, you can write. Then I'm going to take the second one also. Control V. Then is a, here I'm going to change that. I'm going to change, that is Milkha Singh. He is the famous athlete. Famous athlete. Okay. So you see that. You can see this. So I have used this. Where you close your list, you have to close the DL only. That means my list is created. Okay. So jahan pe end karna hai, there you have to close the DL tag only. In between definition term, defined description, term description. And in that way, if you have more also, you can write more. But I am writing this way only. So let me save this. Control S. Then you have to go to your browser. Then you have to refresh only. Press F5. You see, this is called definition list. Am I clear to you, students, how you can create the definition list?
Sir,
yes, sir.
Anji.
Sir, if we have to add numbers in front of Sachin Tendulkar, like one Sachin Tendulkar, two Milkha Singh, like this.
Better, that will not comes in that way. It will be the definition list, that is a separate format. Here you can't add the number in that way. Because wo aapko fir wahi pe milega. That will be in the form of ordered or unordered list. Here we can't add to this. Matlab jo aapko nested list nahi karwai thi, bete, maine. If you remember, yes, that Sahaj Sugleen,
yes, sir.
That thing you can do with the nested list only. Am I clear? The okay, number sir. Which you are saying, no? That
yes,
we
sir.
Can't put in the definition list. That we can put using the ordered and unordered together. Means the nested list combination. which I told you in the class 9th also. In this class I will also tell, but let me clear you this. पहले ये बताओ, up to here is clear to everybody?
Yes sir.
Yes sir.
Anyone have any doubt in this?
Sir. No sir.
Yeah. Sure?
No sir.
Okay, student, ये देखो, one thing I want to tell you, sometime, if you see this, I have not given any order. So by default, list comes in which order? 1, 2, 3. But I want my list should be in the alphabetical order. For that, what attribute is required to you? OL space TYPE type is equal to small a. That for the small ABC, capital A will be the, let me show you this one first of all. Ki dekho, now you are going to switch the web page F5. Now you see the order is changed to alphabets, alphabetically order. Okay, if you choose here capital, then it will be in the capital alphabets. A, control S, then you switch to the web page, then is F5. You see this is converted to the capital alphabet. But if you want to give the Roman numbers, for that you have to give small I for the small Roman numbers. Let me show you. Control S. Dekho. Yes, small Roman numbers. Clear? If you want to take capital Roman number, then you have to give the capital I here. Clear? So, I'll just show you that also. Control S. F5, you see, this is the capital Roman numbers. So, in that way, you can use this. The type attribute. Yaad rakhna, agar alphabetical order chahiye to take and call small letters, to give small a here, to capital letters, capital alphabet, then you give capital of a here, to Roman numbers, give small I or capital I. Small I for the small Roman numbers, capital I for the capital Roman numbers. I hope this type attribute is clear to you.
Yes sir.
Okay, one more thing, yes, I want sir. To tell you, say, let me tell you, suppose ye I hai. Now control S, ye Roman numbers is there, there is no doubt. If you see this, I just change this, then F5. The Roman number is there, but I want my list should be start with the alphabet, start with the number 4. One se list ko start nahi karna, number 4 se start karna hai. Then what you need to do, start is equal to 4. Jab aap 4 kar doge, then it will start from 4. Let me show you the second attribute, start is equal to 4. Then I switch this, then I press F5, you see the list start from the order number 4. Is it clear to you how you can start the list with the particular order? You just give start there. अगर स्टार्ट 5 देगे तो 5 में सो जाएगा, बट स्टूडेंट गेट्स कंफ्यूज आल्सो इन दैट वे. सपोज मैं चाहता हूं कि मेरी लिस्ट, मैंने ऑर्डर दिया ए, अब लिस्ट कहां से स्टार्ट होगी? कैन एनीबॉडी टेल मी?
डी.
डी, यस
सर.
व्हाई डी? बिकॉज़ फोर्थ अल्फाबेट क्या है? डी है ना. एबीसी में इन योर अल्फाबेट्स व्हिच इज द फोर्थ अल्फाबेट, दैट इज डी. So no problem if I assign the attribute A, but उसका start D से होगा. क्यों D से होगा? क्योंकि start 4 है और fourth alphabet D होता है, ठीक है? क्योंकि numeric order में तो it is clear कि if it is 4 तो it start from 4, but in alphabetically it will run according to the order of the alphabet. Clear? So you can see also, I'll show you the output. F5. Clear? Yes or no?
Yes sir.
Now you see, the next one is, suppose if you see the now of ये वाला part finish हो गया. Now I'm come to the second part, unordered. Now I'll show you this. अगर आप unordered list को देखो, there is a bullet sign before that, which is treated as a circle sign. But if you want to take any other sign for this, for that you can use here. तीन साइन होते हैं. लेट मी टेल यू विच आर दैट. सर्कल, ये इस जे जो साइन होता है इसको सर्कल बोला जाता है. सर्कल, स्क्वायर, देन एज अ डिस्क. दीज थ्री आर द एट्रीब्यूट फॉर अनऑर्डर्ड लिस्ट. ओके सो स्टूडेंट कहीं कंफ्यूज हो जाते हैं, वो ओएल में ये वाले एट्रीब्यूट दिए जाते हैं, प्लीज डोंट डू दिस. ओके ओएल स्पेस टाइप इज इक्वल टू सर्कल विल बी द बाय डिफॉल्ट, अगर नहीं दोगे तो बाय डिफॉल्ट डॉट साइन ही आएगा. देन यहां पे यू कैन चूज स्क्वायर. नाउ यू सी कंट्रोल एस, आई एम गोइंग टू रिफ्रेश दिस. सी दिस इज कन्वर्टेड टू द स्क्वायर साइन. क्लियर. देन वी हैव द नेक्स्ट वन इज सर्कल. सर्कल सो कंट्रोल एस एफ फाइव. यू सी दिस कन्वर्ट्स टू द सर्कल साइन. ठीक है. सो दीज थ्री आर द एट्रीब्यूट्स ऑफ अनऑर्डर लिस्ट and the above that a small a capital a that was of order list. Okay, I hope this lecture is clear to you. Yes students.
Yes sir.
Yes sir. Yes, sir.
Note down the coding, hurry up.
Yes sir. Yes,
I'm opening. Yes. This note. Uh-huh. Down it, hurry up, all of you note down.
Sir, unordered list or disk of the by default.
Yes.
स्क्रीनशॉट ले लेगा.
बेटर राइट डाउन. When you through with this, please tell me.
Done, sir.
All of you done or still writing?
Writing.
रिटर्न बेटे. ओके ओके सो दिस इज कॉल्ड लिस्ट. ओके बेटे one thing I want to tell you, lists are important. If you are doing the list, that's fine. This is the basic list which we have created right now. But in other, if we do some advancement, then you will get the nested list. Okay, what is the nested list? For example, I just give you the example. Let's say Falcons. Then here I'm going to create Aman Raj. Then is number 2 Tuskers. Same that way, the same I am using. Harman Kamal. So if you see this carefully example, agar aap isko dhyan se dekho, to 1-2 is also a list, but ye jo in between hai, matlab Falcon ke andar do bachche hain. This is the example. In Tusker there are 2 students. So if you see this, ki this list is under this. Okay, that means a list contain a list is called a nested list. List ke andar ek aur list is called a nested list. And if you see this 1-2 Tusker, Falcon, Tusker, this is also a list is going on, but in between means under that there is also a list that is called nested list. How you can create this kind of data? Okay, that I'm also going to tell you in the same web page. Usi mein bata raha hun. Say, for that, if you see, aapko code dekhna hai ki this is a numeric list, means Falcon and Tusker, that is a numeric list. So I have to start 1-2, that is a numeric list. For that, first of all, I will have to start OL, then LI. LI is Falcons. Now you see, means order list start LI Falcon, that means number 1 is there, number 1 aa jayega if I write LI Falcons. But after the number 1, which list is there? Unordered list. For that, I have to start UL tag. UL, by default, wo bullet sign hota, so I am not going to write the attribute. If you want to write, you can also. Say that is circle. If you want. Otherwise, no need, but because that is by default. So, unordered list, ke kitne, how many elements are there? Items are there? 2 items. That is Aman and Raj. For that also, LI. Aman, then is LI Raj. So if you see this, so that means there is no third item of this list. That means this list is completed. So you just close this UL tag here. So ab dekho, yahan pe ye wali list band ho chuki hai. This is because this is fully created. If you see that, but jo upar wala OL hai, I have not closed yet. Why so? Because the second item is comes after that. Ab second item aagi usi list ki Tusker. So for that mujhe dobara order list start nahi karni. Some student will start the again. Agar aap dobara start kar doge, then it will again start from 1. Because this item is the list item of this one only. Ye jo second item hai, number 2, is the item of this list. Continuity Falcon wali ki hai. So that is also I have created OL. तो उसके लिए आपको सिर्फ LI लिखना है यहाँ पे LI Tuskers. LI close भी कर सकते हो, दोनों तरीके से चल जाता है. I told you earlier. So you see, so it automatically consider the second item of OL. Why so? Because I have not closed yet. That's why. So what is that? अब उसके बाद फिर वही procedure आ गया. There is a list unordered. For that same procedure you have to do that. Again you have to start the UL tag because this is not right now the another list. So uske andar again same thing, UL type is equal to circle, then is a LI, that is what are the names over there, Harman Kamal, Harman LI Kamal. Okay, then is a UL tag. fine. So UL closed. Now if you see now in this example there is no number 3, so that means मेरी OL जो ऊपर चल रही है वो भी मुझे क्लोज करनी है because there is no number 3. So this is completed, then I will close the OL also. So you see this whole code is for the nested list which I have given you right now, this one. So now I'm going to show you this. Control S, see the output, this one. देखो ये वैसे बन के आ गया, ठीक है, because I use the type here circle, ठीक है, अगर आप circle नहीं देना चाहते square दे दोगे that's your wish, because by default जो होता है वो disk होता है. Sorry if I told you wrong earlier, by default that sign is disk, okay. ये जो बुलेट साइन होता है दैट इज डिस्क साइन, ओके. यहाँ पे सिंगल भी यूज कर सकते हो, यू कैन यूज द डबल कोट्स आल्सो. सो कंट्रोल एस, नाउ यू सी दिस, सो यू सी दिस इज द सेम, देखो दोनों सेम है, क्लियर?
यस
सर, यस सर.
नोट डाउन द कोड, कोड नोट करो. हरी अब नोट दिस कोड, और ये डिजाइन भी नोट कर लेना, पहले कोड नोट कर लो. ओके, सो दैट्स एंड फॉर टुडे बेटे. ओके, टुडे व्हाट एवर आई वांट टू एक्सप्लेन यू दैट आई एक्सप्लेन यू ऑलरेडी. व्हाट वी हैव डन टुडे, ऑर्डर लिस्ट, अनऑर्डर लिस्ट, डेफिनेशन लिस्ट एंड नेस्टेड लिस्ट. ओके, सो कोड इज गिवन टू यू, यू हैव ऑलरेडी नोटेड डाउन. दोज हु वांट टू नोट डाउन द डिजाइन, यू कैन नोट डाउन दिस ऑल्सो, द नेस्टेड पार्ट. क्लियर? So, any doubt, बेटे?
No, sir.